How on earth is a pedestrian supposed to cross 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 lanes of traffic? That is a good question. They just don't let people cross the street. So you gotta go buy a car. No, they put in a tunnel. That way people can cross under the street. That's a very expensive way to solve the problem. And that's something planners might want to think about before they just start rolling these out and say, old lady in a wheelchair, good luck crossing.